Okay. So our connection just sucks today, apparently. Why is this happening? If this keeps happening, I'm gonna have to just not do Destram today, but hopefully that won't happen. Hi, gamers! Is it, like, real bad? Let's see. Okay, it doesn't seem like it's the worst in the world. If we disconnect again, then we'll see. I'm currently just being blasted by the music for the stream. I want to heal the team. Not sure why it's decided it's just like not gonna have stream work today. It's so bizarre. Do. Hi gamers, we're back. Welcome to the stream. Hope everything's doing okay. Everyone's doing okay. Now you can hear the music, which is real loud for me. Let me know if it's bad for you as well. I'm having connection problems, so we're gonna try our best. But if it doesn't work, then there's not much we can do. Yeah, we'll try our best. Okay. I was just checking that the stream appears to be working. So last time, we lost half the team. This is what the team looks like now. We went into the woods and caught Pizza Frey. Then we hatched the egg and we got Roll. And we've got steak bacon yum yum. So long as we don't lose anyone, we'll make it to Whitney with a full team again. The challenge will be not losing anyone. I also think there's some apricorns we can pick up from Kirk. Because this is going to be a useful source of... I think there's going to be some balls we can pick up from Kirk. I could be wrong. Friend balls. Aw, they're friends. Okay, what have we got? I think black is heavy balls. Let's do that. Yeah. So, we are going to today make it through the woods. Oh, I need to teach someone cut, don't I? Cut. Yes. Oh, and I've got it set so any Pokemon can learn HMs. Just to make it easier. Roll. You don't need self-destruct. This is a Nuzlocke. So yeah, we're going to attempt... Okay, I should probably be... Okay, I'm going to switch train Pizza first, and then we'll switch train Roll afterwards on wild Pokemon. Just because we're going to need it. We might get Headbutt on someone as well, we'll see. That's the shrine that would be useful for Celebi if that event was still in the game. Ice Heal! I bet that's going to be useful. Actually, no, to be fair, it could be. That's more useful. Are we just not going to get attacked for some reason? Nope. She spoke too soon. So we've already had our encounter for this area. Smoochum, ew. Oh boy. Maybe we don't need to switch train pizza free. It is an ice type and we're like quadruple weak to- Yeah, we need to- We can't. We can't risk it. Pizza free does need to be stronger. Oh. That didn't paralyze? Okay. Let me know if the levels and stuff are okay. And if there are connection problems, also let me know. And we'll try again tomorrow. The stream's probably going to be quite short today, like an hour or so. Just because I've got work tomorrow, so I can't be up too late. I've got to work tomorrow morning. But as of next week, streams will get back to being a bit more normal again. I know that they've been a bit hectic, but we should be able to just have a bit more of a regular stream schedule from next week. And then from like 2-3 weeks time, when I'm done with uni for the semester, well, done with uni for my undergrad, we'll probably stream way more. Although it's not gonna be the only thing I do. Okay, we're good. So long as it doesn't crit. That did 12 damage. Oh no. If it crits, we dead. Okay, we're fine. That was risky though, and I shouldn't have done that. But now we're level 8. Nice. That was quite a bit of XP. Yeah. Who can learn Headbutt? Who can learn Headbutt? Yeah, no one on my team can learn Headbutt. So, yeah. Guess we just don't get Headbutt. Do I have a healing item? Do I have a potion or something? I only have like oh, I have 2 potions. Cool. So at this point, roll mostly exists as switch fodder. We will train them up, but Farfetch'd is one we don't want to fight with our grass type. So I will switch up this. As far as I remember, Farfetch'd doesn't give good XP. I could be wrong. Oh, don't sound attack. Oh wait, we got Swift. Swift never misses. No, no. Oh, I need to stop and think sometimes. And apparently I'm not doing that. At least we get our 1 HP healed next turn. Or we probably don't actually, because the battle's done. Okay, come on, girl. Come on. Espeon would have been such a nice pick. Oh, I need to move the mouse. The mouse on my DS. Okay, Espeon should give us some nice XP because it's an evolved Pokemon. That did so little. Okay, and that did even less. It's fine. Pizza is tanky. Oh, pizza free is pretty tanky. And them using Helping Hand can only help us. I'm sitting way too close. I don't know why the camera is so zoomed in. I'm sure I can mess around with it at settings, but I haven't done that yet. I will at some point. It's fine. It's not that zoomed in. Level 9 pizza. Because pizza is so tanky, I would like to have pizza quite strong. Also, because pizza's our only non... Well, one of them. Only half our team's psychic types now. I'm not lost in the forest. I know exactly the way. Okay. So, pizza shows the kimono lady the way out. Rare candy! That's so good. No. Okay, so long as it's not a far-fetched, we're fine. Squirtle! Oh, I should say, we do have a shiny claws, so if I see a shiny, except for the one in the lake, that doesn't count. Although, I think we will try and make that our encounter for the Lake of Rage. Then, yeah. For any shinies other than event shinies, we're going to attempt to catch. So there is a possibility that this stream, when we reach Goldenrod, becomes a Voltorb flip stream. It really depends on, I don't know if it will have randomized the Pokemon that get sold there, but okay. And now we're on Route 34, we can get another Pokemon. Who is going to Charizard? Oh, I don't like Charizard, but I'm not complaining about having a Charizard on the team. That's so good. That's real good. I'm slightly worried we're gonna knock it out, but okay. Please don't knock out. Perfect. Nice. What do we name the Charizard? We don't need him. Yeah, it's our friend, the Charizard. Do I have to get the Greg's menu back up? Oh no, I'm not wasting my other friend ball. It's in case we find a Pokemon that's got like Friendship Evolution. So I guess now it's just time to chuck Pokeballs at the Charizard. Oh, this stinks. So I'm getting the Greg's menu up so I can name the Charizard after something from the Greg's menu. Greg's. Acceptable. At least we got the timer ball for if this takes forever. Oh, this stinks. Croissant. Porridge. Oh. What if we name it Mel? Because he does be firing. That's English. Okay. We're fine. Especially if it keeps spamming growl. Should we try a fast ball? It might. Because it's probably not fast, but oh, and we get it in the cool orange ball. We get Melt in the cool orange ball. Our team is, oh, now half our team's flying types. Melt joins the team. No, Joey. He was talking about his Celio, which is the top percentage of Celios. Right. We're gonna fight the trainers along this route for the XP because we need it desperately. And I think because it's night, the cops will fight us. This is why I do my training. Cool. Good for you. Poet Wayne. Oh no, you've got four Pokemon. Oh good. Okay, that should be fine. We don't have a grass type move yet, but we should be good. No, don't flinch. Okay, that does a bunch of power. Okay, we're fine. That did nothing. Okay. Caravana down. Yeah, I want to get pizza just leveled a bit. Sorry, my nose is a bit. Okay, Magby we are switching for. I don't want. Thing is, half my team is weak to fire types. I've got two Pokemon that aren't, they're both pretty injured. Also, when does Yum Yum learn another move? We've had Yum Yum since almost the start. And they haven't learned a single move this whole time. No! Oh, no, no. Oh, that sucks. That sucks real bad. Okay. Machop, okay, I'm switching out to Steak Bake, because Yum Yum will not survive another turn. I just need to remember to do the antidote a second we get out of battle, because I think in this generation poison still kills. I think it's Gen 5 when they make it, so it only goes down to 1 HP. Whilst you're walking. And Seal, that's fine. I just don't want to lose as many Pokemon as we did last time. It was rough last stream, I'll be honest. Oh, yeah, like, we lost so many. We lost, like, a full party's worth. Okay, please say I've got an antidote. I'll use the full restore if I have to. Okay, we've got an antidote. I'll sell my revives as well at some point, because we don't need them. Using items is so slow in this gen. Honk. It's really cool though, playing on my DS. I've never like played Pokemon games with headphones in before, so I'm getting to hear like the soundtrack in a whole way I'd never experienced. Okay, hello. Oh, we're not using daycare, unless we have to. Hello, Poet Zoe. This is just a root of Poet. Pineco. Pineco, I believe. Pineco. Pineco? I believe Pineco is, bug steel. No! Please say I haven't just sacked my Charizard. No! Oh, for... No! Already? Already. I mean, that was a crit. Oh. Well, Melt had a great time on the team, didn't he? Oh, and imagine having a fire type for that one. That would be lovely. Okay. This was a bad... This was a mistake. I'm not thinking straight now. I got angry. Oh no! I'm not losing the street, losing the run to Poet Zoe. Ugh. So we're back where we started the stream. We're actually worse off than where we started the stream. Oh. Great. This should be not very effective. State Baker is going to have to carry us, essentially. At least we can get a couple more Pokemon before the gym. We may have to do some training before we get to the gym, but we'll survive. Okay, and at least State Baker is like destroying this guy. Oh, I forgot that Steel is immune to, not immune to, oh. I thought Steel was immune to Hail as well, but no, it's only immune to sandstorms. Okay, at least we should have a Bombastone next turn. I'll Swift to be sure, because that sucks so bad. I'm gonna have to switch train up Roll as well. At least State Bay gets a bunch more levels, or like almost a level. Oh, hi mother, hello. I bought a cool item for you to mourn your latest 5 Pokemon that you've killed. Am I reaching like World War One terrible general level of just getting everyone I know and love killed? I was gonna try and avoid this guy, but guess this kid who's the best at his class in Pokemon. Oh, sorry, not kid. Poet Mike, because everyone's a poet on this route. Quagsire, that's fine. We can deal with Quagsire. As long as it doesn't have the move that kills the second you... before Pursuit. As long as it doesn't have Pursuit, we're fine switch training. Okay. Oh, when is Yum Yum going to get some more moves? Uxie Gen 4 learns that. We get Endure at level 16. Technically, you don't even get Confusion till level 21 normally, so... Oh, sorry. Oh, no! That was in Diamond and Pearl. We get Endure at level 16 and then Swift at level 21. I'll be honest, Uxie doesn't have the best learn set. We're all leveled up a bit though. At least... Oh, Frostlass, that's not ideal. It's a ghost type, right? This is before they made... No! This isn't before they made ghosts super effective to... Okay, we're fine. Okay. No, there were better trainers. Haha, Mike. I should say no to them, but I... spamming through the dialogues faster. Okay. I just want to get to the town safely. There, don't we get the Eevee, or do we have to go up to Ecruteak before? Okay. I'm just going to spam through this. Oh, why do you walk so slow? Okay, so in 23 minutes, we've... This stream has had a net Pokemon number of -1. Oh, I'm not using the day. Oh, at least we could, we can just dump, well, we can, what's the word? We can have funerals for our two Pokemon we've just lost. Okay. Welcome to the funeral box. The saddest place. Porridge lasted. Oh, porridge donut. Oh. Buy pizza free. And buy melt. You were great. It was great whilst it lasted. I guess we need to find out who Pizza 4 will be. Oh, this has been rough, hasn't it? We sure have lost so many Pokemon. And we're only at the third gym. Luckily, Whitney should be... I don't want to curse myself by saying this. But Whitney should be easier than... than she is in the base game. One would think. Okay, we can't get past the pig. Oi! You got a license for that Pokemon, says Leader Rachel. Oh no, a steel type! We have no counter for steel types, because, no. Oh, it's got hardened. That doesn't do anything, to be fair, for us, because we've only got special attack. This is going to take years. Actually, no, it won't take that long. What did I put the speed up button on? General hotkeys. F is what I put fast forward on. Okay, I'm gonna have to start swifting so it can't miss. Okay. If our health gets below 25, I'm switching. Yeah, no. We can't risk another one. Yum Yum can finish this. Okay, we're good. Why isn't Aron the scariest thing in the world? No, you're not learning self-destruct. That was... I guess she is a leader. Congratulations on winning the gym badge, Gregs. Okay, we're safe. Goldenrod. Let's see what the rewards are for the... See if the reward Pokemon for Voltorb have been changed. If they have... Even if they haven't, it might still... I think we'll get the... Unless there's like something really good for Voltorb Flip, we'll probably just get the Eevee. Yeah, they're the same. It would be annoying of me to spend half a stream just on... Where's Bill's house in this? I know we need to go get Whitney first, but... Is this the way to Bill's house? It's been a while since I played this game. Oh, we can't get to... you're tricky. Until we beat the gym, can we? We need the squirt bottle. So we only get... Oh no, we do get two new Pokemon, because we get the one for this route. We're at 35. And then the one for the national, or the, yeah, the national park. Please don't have anything. Oh wait, it's not a double battle. I thought this one feels like it should have been a double battle. I don't know why it's not. Nidoqueen, that's fine. That's so fine. You don't even know how fine that is. Yeah. We'll probably only go for another half hour or so. Sorry, it's a real short one. It's just, yeah. I do be working tomorrow. Just because animations are so long, I'm speeding through slightly. Ninetales. Well, that's slightly scary. Please confuse. I'm doing this once and then I'm switching. Because it's going to... Oh, it's confused very anyway. I was worried it's going to... Does it even have a fire type move this early? It might not. Ninetales might have, like, just the worst set. Because it's a stone Pokemon. Safeguard. Annoying, but not the end of the world. Yeah, now it starts using Ember. Oh no. No, not Okay, that's rough. I'm now desperately hoping that we have burn heal. Okay, I'm gonna have to use the full restore. Oh god, voice crack. Yeah, I have to use the full restore there because otherwise, otherwise we would have, what's the word? I have to full restore there because otherwise the burn would have murdered and we're not losing another Pokemon. We're not losing another Pokemon today if I can have anything to, if I can do anything to stop it. My boyfriend's so weak, I can't rely on him. Yes, Gymnast Lawrence, you're right. You and your singular Barboach. Okay, Yum Yum's about to level up, so we'll use Yum Yum. Yeah, the levels have got a wee bit scary now. But we're fine. It would be nicer if we had slightly better coverage and like fire and didn't destroy us every time. But sometimes that's just how it be. No, we were so close. Oh, and there's a cop at the top we need to fight anyway. But we can make it to the national park and get a Pokemon up there. Moffin. We might be able to take Moffin as is. Extra Sentry is also a decent move for us to have this early. I think it's... Oh, you got double protect? Unfair. I'm gonna skip slightly where the fight is safe, just because Bug Bite good. Bug Bite better than Tackle. Oh, this game is so slow. Oh, yeah, then we stay in because we got Bug Bite. And it's got nothing it can do to stop us. Other than just growl. Oh, it's got Synthesis. We're going to be here for a while, so I'm just going to be doing this until the end of time. There we go. And Roller's getting to the point where a single battle doesn't... Fine. Yeah, that cop is going to be a fight cop. So... But at least we can go catch a Pokemon National Park. Oh, wait, we got, like, no balls, do we? No, we need to go buy Pokeballs before we can catch anything here. Okay, so we do get two more encounters. And it's not Tuesday or Thursday, so we can't... I'm just gonna... Is it possible to heal with the PC in this? Okay, I'm not putting them in the graveyard box. So that should have healed them all, unless I'm being real dumb. Oh no, it's just... Because now we're going to have to head back before we can... actually catch anyone, but then at least most of the trainers should be down. Let's behold the dexterity and grace. Okay, we're only gonna get Whitney down. I may stream this again tomorrow. Oh, it's level 2, we're fine. I may stream more of this tomorrow, just because, yeah, this one's a short one today. We might do another short one tomorrow night. I think Bug Bite should be super effective, shouldn't it? Nice, yeah. Oh, now we're getting strong again. Again, Spinda shouldn't, I don't think, have anything that can do much here. Abra's a bit annoying, but... So half my team is Steel, half my team is Psychic. So we're probably going to end up getting a Steel type or a Psychic type again. Be nice to get something else. And this Happiny is going to be like level 10. That's fine. I do want to switch though, because Roll is a bit injured. Okay, No, don't enjoy... Oh. This is the problem with speed-ups. Sometimes you do just mess up and click the wrong thing. Sorry, I'm going to be speeding up a bit just because, yeah, we don't want to be going too long and... Okay. Fine. I'm doing it just because sometimes you get useful stuff from it. Very rarely. Okay, I'll need to get more super potions as well when we get into town. I may as well fight all these trainers whilst we're going. Electric, that's fine. Oh. Okay, it's fine. We still destroy it. Smoochum is ice type? Ice psychic, I think. Oh, yeah, psychic. Why not? Hoppip is flying. There we go. Roll is actually pretty powerful, so long as they don't have a fire type move. Okay. There we go. And then we'll fight that person once we've healed, because paralysis. Okay. So, if we head to this place, it'll be interesting to see if the items Mom gives us are randomized. No, it doesn't look like they are. Pasha berries, chili, yeah, they're weird berries. Okay. I can't remember which floor has balls on it, but... This has all of the heals. Let's just get all them we can. Because then we have a couple of nuggets and items to sell. So. We're going to sell the Max Revive. We don't need it. And the Revive. And the two nuggets we've got. There we go. Okay. So we'll get one more super potion. Then we got 10. Then I'll get a couple... just like... Three of each of the heals. Well, of... Paralysis heal, burn heal, and antidote. Just to be safe. Because they could be run-ending if we're not careful. Do you sell balls? You do. Oh, I got one very special backup Ultra Ball, and then we spend the rest on Great Balls. And that's all our money. Okay, so we'll heal, and then we get to go get two more team members, and then Whitney time. Yeah, I think I'll stream again tomorrow. We'll see. Because I'm working until... I'm working until 8. And then... I'll get back, eat. So yeah, it might be another late stream. Do like an hour long one. We'll see. Then I don't think I've got shifts next week because... they do the rotor on Wednesdays. So we'll see. I don't think I've got shifts this week. No. No thank you, Erwin. I'm saving that battle, I guess. And the one against the cop for having a slightly bigger team. Is there a third encounter we can get right now on the route after the national park? I cannot remember. Saving. I should have save states, really. I don't know how to do that. I forgot there were trainers in the national park, I'll be honest. Everyone be poets. It's the only job in this version of Johto, is poet. I'm training up Roll a wee bit, just because Roll is super resistant to a lot of types. And, yeah, other than fire types, Roll is, like, just pretty immune, which is worth having. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Right. Let's do that. Azurill. Okay, we'll use a friend ball on this. Are we going to be able to do anything that doesn't instantly kill it? We may just have to throw balls at it. Azurill to Marill is a friendship evolution, isn't it? Oh. Azumarill is real good, though. So... oh, okay. I think we do one cut and hope it doesn't kill. Okay, that's fine. I do have the full swipe TM, I just can't teach it to anyone. I don't think. We haven't actually checked. Oh. One, two, three. Back to the Greg's menu. Drinks and snacks. Cherryade. Lemonade. Tea. Latte. This is espresso. This is espresso the Azurill. Oh no, it's meant to be pizza, isn't it? This is pizza 4. Yeah, this is pizza 4. It has to be pizza 4. Well, I'm so dumb. Wait, is Azurill a friendship evolution? High friendship. Friendship. Heartgold. Friendship. We do get friendship for steps. Okay. Okay, we could get our Pokemon groomed, which is not a word I love using. I think also if we walk with Pizza 4 out of the... ooh, item. TM35, what TM were you carrying? Pizza roll. Or pizza 4. Meditate. I'm gonna give him a wee potion just to make sure that they are not within killing range. So we could just like go this for a wee bit. And every 250 steps is one friendship point. This is a valid option. We do need to beat up the cop to... Danger lurks in the night, and that danger is cops. Or leaders! Okay, level 14 Graveler. I don't trust that it's not going to have self-destruct. So, I am switching in Steakbake, who should be able to resist to tank a self-destruct, because not very effective. Okay. Okay, just Rock Polish. But we're fine. Graveler, not a threat. Oh. And Hoppip is one we can switch and roll for. And we've got the rare candy, so when the friendship is high enough, we can... We can just instantly... Like... Evolve. Cool. Let's just check if anyone we've got can unfold swipe whilst we're here. So it would make our lives easier. Oh, they can. Yum-Yum can. It's better than in prison, I'll be honest. Because in prison is only useful if... We already know the move. Right, okay. And then from in here, we're gonna get... Ooh, Ninetales! That's nice. Melt 2! Just gonna... Dupe, dupe, dupe. Melt 2. Nice. There we go. We're just going to increasingly have, like, Pokemon who are legacies of... I don't want to fight the Bugcatcher because they have big teams. And by and large, we can't, like, bug catchers and fishermen feel like the two most dangerous types of trainer to fight for us. Okay. Okay, if Melt wasn't on the verge of death, I would use Melt here. Okay. This is fine. Yeah, just because battles are slow. In fact, we're not going to have time to make it through the gym today. So, sorry it's been a real short one. We'll try and evolve Melt quickly. We'll go to the friendship checker in the house above the department store. Is it this house? Is the friendship checker? We'll just... Oh, also we need to check what item Melt has. X Defend. Not very useful because we can't use items in battle. It's not used to me. Yeah. I'll do a lot of running around off screen. Because literally this gets us like one by one more. Every 250 steps is one friendship point. So... And also we can take it down to the tunnels for a massage, I think, if that's open at this time. Oh, cool. Fashion case. Let's just check quickly. Oh, no, nope, there's trainers. We'll do that next time. Sorry this stream's been real short. Sorry about that. It's just, I'm tired, I'm working tomorrow. But yeah, we'll continue tomorrow. We'll do some more Nuzlocke tomorrow. So yeah, thanks for coming, gamers. Sorry it's been a short one. Yeah. I'll be back on tomorrow to play some more Pokemon, where we will fight Whitney for real. We won't lose the entire team. And everything will go perfectly. Thanks for coming. Follow me on all my socials. They're all linked down below. And yeah. Don't have anything else to say. GG well played. Thanks for coming, gamers. Sorry it's been a short one.